If we want to apply a table style to all tables in our Word document, then we switch to the Developer tab, click on Macros, enter a name for our macro, and click on Create. This will open the Visual Basic window, and in between the sub and end sub statements, we paste the following code that you will find in the video description below. This code basically loops through all the tables in the document and then applies our desired style to these tables. Of course, we have to insert the correct table style name into the code. To get that name, we click into one of our tables and in the Table Design tab, we search for a table style that we like. If you don't like any of the default table styles, then check out my video about how to create your own custom table style. You will find the link in the video description below. Once we found a fitting table style, we right-click on it and select Modify. In the editing window, we select the name and copy it with the keyboard shortcut Ctrl and C. Then we switch back to the Visual Basic window and paste the name in between the quotation marks by pressing the keyboard shortcut Ctrl and V. Afterwards, we switch back to the document, go to the Developer tab, click on Macros again, select the newly created macro and click on Run. And with that, the selected table style will be applied to all tables in the document. If I solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.